Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Call Me Meech, and I am back with another NBA 2K21. Sorry, guys, I just woke up on my team episode for you guys, man. So, I'm coming to you a little bit early today just to kind of bring you what Season 6 has brought us, man. Season 6 is here. You see the toxic stuff on my screen. So, if you are new to the channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification. That way, you do not ever miss a new video. And if at any point during this video you do like what you see and you do vibe with the channel, go ahead and drop a like on the video. So, I'm gonna get right into it, guys. You already see what's on the screen here, man. It's about to get real, okay? So I'm not gonna go through all of these cards, man, because all the cards are just cracked, man. The cards are just crazy at this time in the stage. So really, you're playing for who you want, player build, animations. So we're just gonna kind of touch on a few things, man, because to be honest, it's just, it's in game, all right? I'll just say that much. So first, we're gonna kind of talk on J.R. Smith, who is the level 40 reward player now. Fortunately, guys, J.R. Smith is nice, okay? J.R. Smith is, he's nice. He's a 6'6 point guard with 40 Hall of Fame badges. As you can see, stats are crazy. I mean, the card is good, but we have Magic, we have Luka. Eventually, I'm sure we'll get a Ben Simmons during this whole glitch thing that can shoot. He's average, guys. I'm just gonna be completely honest. Unless you like J.R. Smith or unless you just want a free 6'6 point guard, there's no point in grinding this card, okay? I'm gonna just keep it completely 100 with you. There is legitimately no point in grinding this card, okay? So that's really what we wanted to say about that. Now, just kind of taking a look at this Pistol Pete and this Taco. It does not say how we fully get these two cards yet. Pistol Pete is actually crazy. All right, Pistol Pete is looking pretty ridiculous. Now, the thing about Pistol Pete, guys, I don't know how to get them yet. It says rewards, okay? So I'm guessing this is one of those new markets that they were kind of mentioning, but we don't have any information on that yet. But Pistol Pete is nice, all right? Which is another reason that JR is just not gonna be worth it, guys. Taco is the same thing. I'm gonna just take a quick peek here. As you can see, he has glitch market rewards. So it actually says he's in the glitch market, which I don't know what that will be. We're gonna have to wait to see when the content comes out, guys. But as you can see, great attributes all around through and through. He has a 77 speed, so Taco may be a cheese ball for you guys, man. Jump shot 47, a Julius Randle, Joel Embiid, so a pretty decent jump shot. He's gonna be a cheese ball, all right? So if you want Taco, he won't be a bad option to have. Now, guys, it doesn't get any better than this Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, man. This Kareem Abdul-Jabbar is just ridiculous. Now, if you have some range extenders in your inventory, flexible release, he does need them. He can hold them, he does need them. So those, expect those badges to be pretty expensive. But just look at his stats, guys. He comes with an 81 three ball. All right, so you already know that you can get that boosted through the roof. Just elite, guys. 87 ball handle. I mean, there's nothing this Kareem is not gonna do for you all. I won't be surprised if he's stupid expensive, like very expensive. Crack defensive tendencies. He dunks on everything. Jump shot 21. Rudy LaRusso, Larry Nance. So his Kareem jump shot. He has pro one, which whatever. He still has pro dribble moves with a release time and on very quick. This card is in game, all right? It's in game. Now, taking a quick look here, you do see Tracy McGrady. Tracy McGrady, I mean, he's Tracy McGrady with better defense and a Curry slot. That's pretty much what we have with Tracy McGrady. I'll just keep it honest with you. He's gonna be really good, but he's just Tracy McGrady at the end of the day. I'm not saying that to be downplaying him, but you already know what Tracy McGrady is giving you. The Opal was already good. The Dark Matter's better. He just has better defense and a Curry slot. Now, taking a look through a few here. This is Domination Mel Daniels. who does. So this card is completely free. You just grind domination. He does evo to a dark matter. Before he's even evoed, he's pretty crazy, guys. Like, he's really crazy. I'm gonna evo him here really quick to his dark matter. He does get Hall of Fame range, Hall of Fame steady, which is blinders on next gen, hot start. He gets dream shake, tight handles, Hall of Fame chase down. And then let's see what stats are boosted. So he gets lateral quickness boost, draw foul doesn't matter. He gets a better post hook, rebounding. For a free card, guys, Mel Daniels is pretty decent. He's 6'9 with a 7'11 wingspan. He does have jump shot 81, which is like the LaMelo Ball, which is a pretty decent jump shot. It's not too bad. Tendencies are amazing. Mel Daniels is pretty nice. I suggest, you know, if you need a card, no money spent players, free dark matter, there for you all. Now the rest of these cards, guys, like I said, I'm not gonna go through stats and everything, but just to kind of name off, well, we do have to show Giannis. So everybody, it is happening. Giannis, where is it? He has gold range extender, okay, with some hotspots. So you already know what Giannis is giving you. If you look at his stats through and through, he's just ridiculous, okay? So this is going to be one of the best Giannis's. Of course, we'll get a dark matter, but like, this Giannis is pretty much an in-game Giannis. You know, once the new one comes, he'll just have more badges and things like that. Onto him, but Giannis is Giannis, guys. Now, just to kind of touch on a few of the cards that are within the actual promo, we do have Opal Andre Karolinko. We do have an Opal Chris Paul, a Pink Diamond Dwayne Wade and Mark Eden. We do have a Diamond Yao Ming and Lionel Simmons. And then these are your Amethyst, Ruby right here, Ruby right here. Now, to kind of touch on a few other, Michael Red is going to be your unlimited 68-0, or you know, whatever the reward is. So Michael Red Opal is that guy. I think I just clicked on Michael Red again here. Coming over, Billy Cummings is going to be the Ascension reward. Jerry Sloan is going to be the Vault for Triple Threat Offline. Julius Randle is Triple Threat Online. It's actually a pretty good card. Bob Lanier is the Token Reward Opal. Rashard Lewis is limited. Right now he's sitting as a placeholder. I'm not sure why. Artis Gilmore is the Agenda Opal. So I think it may be like 33 or whatever the case is. Rudy LaRusso is going to be the Exchange. And Fat Laver is the 1,250 win in Triple Threat Offline. So these are some more of the glitch token market reward players, which we don't know what that is yet. Charles Oakley is going to be in the Pink Diamond token market, as well as Eric Bledsoe. Mike Bibby's in a diamond, along with Malik Beasley and Sean Elliott. And then these two, Will Barton and Luka Doncic, are going to be in the Amethyst. So a lot of cards, guys, a lot of cards into the game. It's in game, all right? It's pretty much in game. So that's really all the content, guys. As you can see, we have some good cards. We have a level 40 that's very underwhelming, and in my personal opinion, not worth the grind, but you go ahead and do what you do. So that's been the content for you guys, man. Do appreciate you all tuning in. If you are new to the channel, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, guys, we out.